tempted to just buy the hat just to run around looking cool, but yeah, that's stupid, so I'm not gonna do that. The only other thing we can do apart from go back to the cave. Actually no, I think I know what we need to do to get back to that cave, and I need a lot more mana. And that's something I neglect. I have, on my multiplayer character, I have full health, but I have like 3 mana. Well, 3 mana crystals. Used, obviously. But yeah, we're still like on our first objective, which is to get the phase blade, which I'm not surprised we're still on this objective. It was a tough objective from where we were to get all the requirements, but there's other objectives now and I want to do them. Like someone suggested a floating island, to find a floating island. Oh god, damn it. So let's heal. I should really use the nurse, but with my health it'd be expensive, so don't know if it's worth it. I don't think it is. I'm gonna get my grappling hook out just because. So yeah, this corruption leads to almost the end of the world as we know it, so boing boing. Yeah, we definitely need a better sword soon, very soon. We could take on each of worlds now, but I want the magic mirror. It's like, I don't know, it's something I usually find, so I'm used to like having. I guess I could do it without, but it would be easy to die, and too easy to die probably. Oops. I don't want to die. I want to beat the Eater of Worlds without dying. That's my objective for the Eater of Worlds. And then Fallen Star, that's good. Another Fallen Star. Oh god. I think I've got enough for a Mana Crystal now. I seem to find a lot. No, I think I used them all actually last episode, did I? Well, one of the episodes before. Oh, why is this going to be awkward to get out? Not too bad. Oh god! Okay, yes, too bad. Get out. There we go. Alright. Oh my. Them one pieces of like sharp whatever, like the corruption stuff and the jungle stuff, it just frustrates me. Because it's hard to hit, another it's just annoying, and how many do they want to give me? No. Oh jeez. Wow, there's a lot of falling stars here. Probably will be able to make a mana crystal. 4 more. Alright, there's the end of the corruption. So that's a good thing. As long as you can get away from these monstrous. Oh. I love this like straight path. I usually can sprint across like perfectly. Another fallen star. Another one? Yes. I miss my phase blade. And that's 8. So we don't have enough for a fallen mana crystal yet. We're close though, we're very close. Oh. Oh, we landed right now where we wanted to be. Alright. Let's get back inside again. I know where to go, kind of, maybe, not really. But, right. In one of the conjunctions, I think we need to go. I think it was this way. And we just carried on here, trying to get away from the jungle, like. Let me find out here, more jungle. Oh, was this where I just... No, wait, where I just was, so it just looks familiar. I hope. No, this was where I just was. Did I go this way? I don't even know. This stupid thing up. Oh, Manita. I've seen like how many now? I haven't killed one. Actually, how much does this do? Yay! I wonder what he dropped. Nothing. Oh, a vine! He did drop a vine. Apparently they're a rare drop for them. Get out! I can't get out! Why can't I get out of that? Should be something easily jumpable. So yeah, with three vines, I think that's all you need. Then it might be a couple of all the other stuff as well, but... Oh god. There we go. Killed all of them with one arrow. And four more. Yeah, I don't... Yeah, this was the way we came before. So... And it was up here. We found the way, didn't we? I can't even remember that. Oh god, it's gonna be trouble getting back. And let's go watch the video, which I'm... I don't think I'm gonna do. That's kind of cheating. Kinda not really, but it's still to me. I don't wanna do it. We went around this water. Did this, ruined the whole thing completely because I couldn't be bothered to sort it out. This is where we got laggy. Ooh, Manita. Can I shoot him? Yay. It's much faster than the mana thing. Two more. And then we go down and collect his goods. Yeah, I didn't get one then. So this is gonna be one of those things that's gonna take a while to get. I'm guessing at least. Actually, let's put that there so it don't get flooded if we flood the place again. I really shouldn't be here. I realise that. And I should probably get my full potions out for this area. Oh god. Is that hornets? Just like constantly jumping in the water. I'm timing these not very well. Come on, come on. I'm probably using like... No, I've got quite a few arrows. Nice. Alright, let's actually swap these for my fools. Let's go get those arrows back. All those stingers. I should probably actually farm these for the jungle armor. For one, I just want to see what they look like. Because everyone was saying they look terrible. Come back up here. Only one vine. Yeah, I don't think the hornets drop vines. Could be wrong, but... Okay, I'm back. Very, very low on space, though. So, right now, I'm not sure what to do. Come on. My timing is getting worse now. It should hurt them when they fall down, damn it. Alright. Ooh, jungle armor. It's like 1 in 150. I'm surprised they got any. Jungle pants. Slow you generates mana. I'm really surprised I got some of them. I wonder if I can get the full set. Don't know what it is to required to make them, but I'm guessing it's a lot of vines and roses and such. Let's stick this way, since I doubt we're gonna find where we were before. And it's probably gonna be an abrupt ending because I don't know what else to. Delete so that we have space. The only thing, problem really is I installed the. On Steam, they're having a free. For a weekend, I think it is. Oh, we're onto the flaming arrows now. So I've popped them. Use them pretty much all my unholy ones. Had done anyway. Angry face.